money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out.
Years?
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
I won in.
Would you look at that? Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
Digna factus recipimus.
That's St. Dismas. There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Ya basta de hablar.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Come on! I'll pull you up! No!
Either come with me or join him.
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia?
No, no, no way.
Looking for my little brother.
Sam?
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
3 months, half the treasure.
Looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
It's been a while.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine.
Victor Sullivan.
Rafe.
Rafe is here?
500,000.
Then I should sell it for 500,000.
Gone. Stop him!
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you.
Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
Looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral. Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
My God.
Look, you see those crosses? I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
Those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral. Because you think you need him.
It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
It's Madagascar. It's King's Bay.
He was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. King's Bay.
Where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out.
Don't touch it!
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay.
So are you gonna start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano.
Look, shoreline.
We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
But which one?
They figured out the towers, too. But they don't know which tower to go to yet. There, that's a match.
I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
Oh, no.
Nate, he's right.
See you soon.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there.
At least I got the door open, though, huh?
He sent it to Sam?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be. Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Hey, Rafe.
Pro Deus quod licentia. For God and liberty.
You hacked our phones.
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Watch out!
Hop on! That'll be hot!
We found the battalion.
It's as good as ours.
Shit.
Was there ever a Malaysia job? You lied to me.
It was like a compass arrow.
That's only 11 pirates.
You're missing Avery's statue. There.
Big Island.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Sam, come on, answer me!
Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
We got a treasure to find.
What are we doing? Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out?
Then you can go home, Nathan.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Holy crap. Libertalia.
Libertalia! I discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
Search for clues.
Hey, Nadine.
Samuel.
Hey! Come on, man. We'll help you find it. And a small cut. Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Lied to your baby brother. Our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. Spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. He did it all with me.
Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
He duped me too.
Rafe, one way or another, end it.
Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
Oh, don't listen!
But this is definitely the address.
That's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands.
I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys. My God.
You knew our mom?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. Here.
On the bike, now, come on!
So what are we gonna do now?
We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
How long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. So what do you say, Nathan Drake?
And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers. Mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive. Par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the depth,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean,
Thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it. Holy crap. Good thing I didn't go over.
Nate. Hey, it's this way.
Yeah, I know. I was just, checking the waterfall.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. So, did, Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Refreshing. There's gotta be something around here. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Thanks. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works. Incredible.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Nice move.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way is the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Well, you should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again. Getting some exercise at least, right? Back.
Any sign of her?
Nothing yet, but she can't have gone far.
The way I imagined it. Nothing. Right then.
Watch out, we're spotted.
that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the fall.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't turn out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Hey, easy!
Refreshing!
Careful.
Watch it!
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you can take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up.
Whoa!
And now I'm really... That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. That's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay. Ready?
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
Never mind.
Oh, okay.
Hey!
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Thank you.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? Goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
Hang on. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! I've seen that coming. Behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. I was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Hang on! And we're up!
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay, here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this.
Right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
We should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
For the car. Come on.
I
wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Just keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
I look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.